Hello. She's being loud and obnoxious. Just relaxing the cool air and trying to share what I found a lot on.
I had a dream that it was already after the first month, so I had money.
That's cool.
No, it's not, because I woke up and realized I don't have money. Today is the 22nd, right?
I believe so. I think it's Wednesday.
Yeah, I know it's Wednesday. I just don't know the date. The appointment thing is on the 28th.
Yeah. Hopefully they can figure out what's going on with my hormones. If not, there's an issue. You know what I mean? Or they're going to be running tests on me to see what the hell is going on with my emotions or what's going on with my hormones. If they can't figure it out, then there's a problem. Because even if a specialist can't figure it out, then they might do multiple tests on me. I don't know what that would be.
Well, they want to be doing it in the office because they don't have the equipment for tests like that, so they probably send you to the hospital with paperwork.
Probably. I mean, they better figure out what's going on with my hormones, because my BOIGN said it came back negative of my head. Trying to think something that's not there, and if it came back negative,
then what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, I mean, it's like a BOIGN should know what's going on with your body or what's going on with your hormones. Or maybe she don't, what I'm thinking of, maybe she don't have the equipment to do more further.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I just hope I can figure it out. If not, there's an issue. There's a straight up issue going on with my hormones, and then I don't even know what all medications I take. That's the problem, too.
You need to figure that out.
Yeah, I know. Some of them are taken as needed. So it's not like in every... Pretty much
well,
what they're...
Well, you gotta tell them anything that you do take, even if it's as needed, so they can have it on file.
I know.
My anxiety medication, it's... I think 2 a day. I can take up to 4 a day if needed.
Right.
Which is why I do fine with taking one in the morning and then two at night.
It's gonna be when you can actually work on it the way you were you're supposed to have help with it, but you never got help.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like, now you know who's the real responsible one. Yeah, that would explain it. A fake masculine cannot control their sex urges or desires. They cannot control themselves. All in general. That's concerning. Intimidation and manipulation. That's also, see, they use internal power for money, power, sex. They seek dominant others through intimidation, manipulation. That is not what a true divine masculine is. They would not do that to you. They would try to be your equal. Mm-hmm. That's pretty.
So you want me to go get that? Driving book, so you can work on you getting your permit.
I mean, how far is it gonna be? Because
no,
you're gonna.
The driving book I have.
Oh. I can actually start reading that up. Would be nice if I can learn how to get my license.
If you can get your permit, then I can teach you how to drive.
Yeah, that would be awesome. But I would have to wait till your time, though, because I understand you have a life of your own. You're not going to drop.
Yeah, but I'm just,
you know what I mean?
Something that we can work on while you're here.
You know, I'm going from one thing to another thing. Like, my mind is literally wanting to look up, acknowledge. I'm literally wanting to understand something. It's like, in the back of my mind, since I'm relaxed, I can understand a little bit better of what's truthfully going on.
Mm-hmm.
Where I'm not so clouded and so mad all the time. My ears are ringing.
Watch your grandma get this up. Why do you have a permit? Who's teaching you how to drive? It's like, who do you know?
Other people who are on disability has a car.
Yeah.
It's just I probably won't be able to afford one. That's the thing. think it'll be something good in my life to achieve if I can learn how to drive. Mm-hmm. That would be something really positive to learn.
And on top of that,
I really don't think, I mean, I could take myself to my own appointments. I can somewhat know, I know I could go to the grocery store if I need to, if I need to go somewhere, if I got an appointment. Mm-hmm. It's just certain turns I haven't really learned yet. I still struggle with. Mm-hmm. Like ditch wise or certain turns I have a hard time with is what makes me nervous.
Yeah, well,
that's
why I learned the hard way, just fucking jump feet first in. You'll figure it out as you go. Because that's what I had to do. I wanted my license. It was getting down to the wire before my permit expired. I needed my hours in. So.
And I knew you had faith of passing your test. Because your mom helped you. Your mom helped you. That was a cool thing. It's a rare occasion, though, when you get the parents' help, though.
Yeah.